I think that the human's ability to really interact with other humans and to care about other humans, to collaborate in our society the way we do, is really the very core of what makes us human and so successful as an animal. So for me, looking in the brain and understanding the tricks that the brain plays to make us that caring human being is really one of the most fascinating questions. So initially what we did was a lot of neuroimaging work in which we put people in the scanner, we had them experience emotions, and we had them witness the emotions of others. And what we saw was that people reactivate the same regions that are involved in having their own emotions when they witness those of others. But then what we observed as well is that these activations are stronger in people that are more empathic. And we also saw that in psychopathic criminals that are known to have really reduced empathy and to hurt other people, these activations are really decreased. That really gave us the feeling that we started to have a neural mechanism for empathy. So this is fundamental research. At the moment, what we're doing is we're exploring in animal models where we can modify brain activity through advanced optogenetic ways, whether changing the particular brain activity in that part of the brain really has the effect we want to make the animal more caring and more empathic. Well, the exciting fact is that if we find a way in animals to activate specific cells and see that that makes an animal more empathic, then we finally have a way to actually cure the psychopathy that right now nobody knows how to cure. Because if we know that by triggering more activity in specific cells, we can make a rat more empathic, we have a way maybe to make psychopathic criminals more empathic as well.